Good morning, everyone. I'm currently at the airport because I'm going home this weekend. So,
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, 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 it's magic, you know.
Because it's not Disney, so it's weird filming myself here. Sorry, I look like trash because I woke up later than I wanted to. I still made it on time, I'm all good, but I woke up later than I wanted to, so I didn't have time to like make myself look good. But yeah, I'm at the airport now, going flying to Houston. That's where I live area, so yeah.
Here's the airport.
See if I can do this. Oh, she locked me out. Hi, Mom.
Hi.
Hug. Collective hug.
Hello and welcome.
We're gonna give a group hug.
Oh, oops. Boy.
My YouTube people.
Oh.
And okay, guys, I'm about to surprise. Well, Ashlyn already knows I'm coming home. My sister doesn't, but Ashlyn's my next door neighbor. She's my best friend. This is where she lives. I'm gonna surprise her because she knows I'm home now. Or, like, she knows I landed. But she doesn't know if I've been home. She's been waiting for me. Oh, there's someone. Open the door!
I missed her so much.
I'm sorry. Oh, I stepped on your foot.
It's okay.
I'm like awkwardly filming behind
this. This is so nice.
I do. Guys, yeah. This is Ashlyn.
Hi. Glad I put makeup on.
I don't have any on. So we are headed to HEB now because that is our grocery store for Texas. They don't have that in Florida and I kind of miss it. So yay.
They redid it.
They redid it? What?
Yeah.
I miss so much.
Yes, you did.
Ah.
I missed it too. I was like, where are the bananas?
Ooh, I'll get to see the reinvented and redesigned version of HEB. Oh my goodness, we're at HEB. I missed you. This is the first time I've ever been excited to see HEB. Because when I used to live here, which wasn't too long ago, whenever my mom was like, who wants to go to the grocery store with us? Me, like, not us, right, Ashlyn? Yeah. Like, no. But now I missed it, and it's just, oh. My goodness, they did redo it. This is so weird. Like, it used to be so different. What? Pineapples. Whoa. What? Wow, there's like so much more space. Why are the bananas over there? It's wrong. It's all wrong. Picking out bananas.
What about that one?
I don't know.
She said small, right?
No, she said slightly green.
And small.
No, she didn't say small. She likes the big bananas.
Oh. What? Well, I'm saying like a small pack. Like a,
oh, I thought you meant, oh.
Like a clan?
Pick some bananas out. Guys, what bananas do we choose? Do we choose these?
Like they can answer so, right now.
Leave a comment in the comment section below. Look at all the meats. Only in Texas. Meats. Okay, we're finally checking out. Yay. Did we have a fun time?
So fun.
We got a bunch of stuff for our dinner, our Texan barbecue dinner, kind of barbecue.
Ooh, yes.
This is my sister's dog, Lady. How cute she is. I just met her today, because she had gotten her a little while ago. And there's our cats. Oh, she just licked me in the face. This is Diamond.
Don't
my makeup. Hey!
Look how cute she is. She is a queen.
Jasmine doesn't like the new dog.
Really? Did Jasmine just hiss? Did you just hiss? This is Jasmine. She's the fat cat, as you can see.
Jasmine.
She's soft. Diamond's my favorite out of all the animals. She's a little queen.
So, Ashlyn's brother Anson is home, and he's my son, so I'm gonna go surprise him.
Did you miss me?
No.
What?
I'm joking.
Your face lit up. It like took you a second to process.
Face lit up.
This is Anson. He's my son, right? Yes. And he's Ashlyn's brother, which I just explained, but yeah, he's adorable. Grandma.
Hello, how are you, Kimberly?
Hi, oh good.
So good to see you.
Say hello to my YouTube channel.
Hello, YouTube channel.
This is my grandma.
Lies.
It's actually Ashlyn's, but I call her grandma because I love her so much. There you go. What are you about to do, Kimberly?
I'm going to surprise McKenna.
For the fifth time.
I'm going to surprise McKenna, my sister. We're at Ashlyn's grandma's house.
She is.
The high school is right across the street. Oh, let's show them the high school.
She's on her way, you fool.
Let's see. Do you see
where? Let me see. Look, there's the high school.
Are you still filming?
Yeah.
So we're going to surprise her. She doesn't know I'm here.
Go hide. I'm turning this off.
I'm going to like, yeah.
Yes, we can.
Come in!
So when, yeah.
We're in here in the den.
Yeah, I'm babysitting.
The den.
Just been chatting. Yeah,
is that what it's called?
Yeah, today. Today.
Mm-hmm. So. How are you here?
Hi. Oh, I'm watching him for a few minutes. How are you doing?
I'm tired.
Haven't seen you in a long time.
Hello. Kimberly! You're sweaty.
Yay!
You were like looking over there, and I was like, McKenna, sister.
She's so
sweet. Oh, no. You're really sweaty, but
so
I love
you.
You
really did see.
Hey, Garrison.
Hey. Hi, Garrison.
Oh. Garrison! Garrison, come give me a hug. Stand up right now! Is he taller than me? No.
No.
No. Not yet.
What?
Oh,
no.
You're pretty.
Yeah.
What?
Yes.
Wait,
yes.
He is taller than you.
Get this on film.
Yeah. Look at that.
Oh, is he really?
Yeah.
Oh.
What?
My.
Yeah.
I want to.
Yes, he is.
Yes.
Stop saying no.
Here, hold up. Get out of here.
You gotta get
the. He's taller than you too.
Nope. Nope. She's taller.
Yeah, but in your shoes.
But his shoes. About the same.
You're not taller than
me.
You're taller than me.
Yours
right. Is taller than both of you.
No.
Okay.
Hello.
Why does it matter?
He's a boy.
I've seen you in so long.
Do it again.
Stop.
Do I need to get you a bowl?
Ew, I don't like that noise.
What are you doing, McKenna?
Stop filming.
She's hacking up her brains.
What are you doing?
I don't like it.
Like shake out your body.
Were you a cat?
Yes. I was imitating my cat.
Doing what?
Which one? Diamond, Kathy, coughing, then throwing up.
Okay. Guys, look. It's my old high school. Oh, and there's Anson. There's my high school.
I know. I'm always in the back.
Bad times. We do not miss it at all. No.
How old is it?
Not at all.
back again. It's later now. We're gonna have dinner. We've got green bean casserole, sausage, squash, gratin potatoes, beef.
What are you, oh?
Beans. Where's the mashed potatoes?
I like food.
I asked for mashed potatoes. They're not made. What the heck? Why was I supposed to make?
You're complaining after all this food.
Yes.
What? You have better dinner than I have.
Wait, I want to sit next to someone.
You are.
Next to granddaddy.
Switch both granddaddies.
You're the lucky one.
How about
one.
That?
Yeah. Lucky.
We can still talk.